सदाशिव समारंभां शंकराचार्य मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यंता वंदे गुरु परंपरां श्रुति स्मृति पुराणानां आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं वागरायणं सूत्र भाष्य कृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्ति भेद विभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्त देहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तमा विद्युषावहै ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः। आम्नायन्ति संसिद्धमादिमध्यान्तवर्जितमानन्दघनमापूर्णमात्मज्योतिरुपास्महे। यो ब्रह्मण विदाति पुरो येदागश्च प्रहिणोति तस्मै तगुम्हदेवमात्मबुद्धिप्रकाशमुमुक्षुरोऽयि शरणमहं प्रपद्ये। तदधिगम उत्तर पूर्वाघयोर अश्लेष विनाशो तद्व्यपदेशात्। दैट्स द लास्ट सूत्र वी सॉ। यू हैव सीन द सूत्रार्थ एज टू द संचित एंड आगामी कर्म ऑफ द ज्ञानी अंडरगो नाश एंड अश्लेष, मीनिंग देयर इज नो संबंध विद द आगामी, वेयर एज देयर इज विनाश, अ कंप्लीट नाश ऑफ द संचित। This is with regards to papa. Punya has not been mentioned because agha has been mentioned. Agha means papa. Let's look at the vritti. Atra purvapakshe brahmavido api sanchita papa phala bhoganantaram mukti hi. Siddhante vidya utpatti anantaram eva papanasha jivan mukti riti phala bhedaha. So what is the difference between the purvapakshi and the siddhanti? So purvapakshi says that ब्रह्मविदोपि संचित पापफल भोगानंतरम मुक्ति। इवन फॉर अ ज्ञानी, फॉर ब्रह्मविद ज्ञानी, संचित पाप फल भोग हैज टू बी डन, विदाउट दैट देयर इज नो मुक्ति। सो संचित इज नॉट डिस्ट्रॉयड बट इट हैज टू बी एग्जॉस्टेड, सेज द पूर्व पक्षी। नाउ इफ दैट इज द केस, संचित इज एक्यूमुलेटेड सिंस अनादि जन्म, सो इट इज limitless really. How much sanchita is there? There is no limit to sanchita. All sorts of karmas are accumulated which will lead to all sorts of janmas at appropriate times. Therefore sanchita cannot be exhausted at all by bhoga. The only way sanchita can be exhausted is by destruction, not exhausted, but it can be destroyed by jnana. There is no other way. But Puro Pakshi says, Sanchita Papa Phala Bhoga has to be done, and only after that there is Mukti. In Siddhanta, however, Vidyotpatti Anantarameva, immediately after the Jnanotpatti, Brahma Jnanotpatti, Brahma Vidyotpatti, there is Papanasha. Papanasha means Sanchita Papanasha, and thereby Jivan Mukti iti Phala Veda. So Jivan Neva Mukti, Jivan Mukti. It's a karmadharaya, jivan is shatranta. So jivan eva, while living itself, there is mukti. Iti phalaveda, this is the difference between the two pakshas. Atra brahmavidaha uttara purvagha ashlesha vinasho bhavataha. Utana iti sandehe na bhuktam shiyate karma kalpa koti shate rapi. There is a typo here, it should be shatai. I forgot to update the document, I made these corrections. सो ना भुक्तम क्षीयते कर्म से इज द पूर्व पक्षी। कल्प कोटि शतैहि अपि, इवन आफ्टर, इवन वाया हंड्रेड्स ऑफ क्रोर्स ऑफ कल्पास, द कर्म विच इज इन एक्यूमुलेटेड इन संचिता, इफ इट इज नॉट अंडरगॉन भोग ऑफ, इफ इट इज नॉट एक्सपीरियंस्ड, द रिजल्ट इज नॉट faced, then abhuktam karma na kshiyate. It will not reduce even a little, even a bit, let alone complete exhaustion, but it cannot even deplete by a bit, even after hundreds of crores of kalpas. This is what the Purvapakshi is quoting when the doubt is as to whether the earlier and the later karma of the jnani brahmavit will undergo vinasha or देर विल बी नो संबंध विद दि लेटर कर्म अश्लेष इति स्मृते है दिस स्मृति इज कोटेड बाय दि पूर्व पक्षी एंड देन ही से इति स्मृते है ड्यू टू दिस स्मृति बीइंग दि हेतु न इति पूर्व पक्ष नो देर वोंट बी एनी अश्लेष और विनाश विद दि उत्तर एंड द पूर्व एंड पूर्व पाप इवन फॉर दि ब्रह्मविद सिद्धांतस्तु वेर एज सिद्धांत इज तदधिगमे मीनिंग तस्य अधिगमे ब्रह्म साक्षात्कार सति वेन देर इज ब्रह्म साक्षात्कार वेन देर इज अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ ब्रह्म विदाउट एनी डाउट एज टू माई स्वरूप इज ब्रह्म देन उत्तर पूर्व अघयो हो दि अर्लियर एंड दि लेटर अघ पाप वॉट इज उत्तर अघ दट इज ज्ञानादूर्ध्वम आफ्टर दि ज्ञानोत्पत्ति देहेन्द्रियादि वशात संभावितम पापम उत्तरागम उत्तर अघ उत्तर पाप दि पाप आफ्टर दि ज्ञानोत्पत्ति इज ज्ञानादूर्ध्वम देहेन्द्रियादि वशात बिकॉज दि देह एंड इंद्रिया मे हैव tendency to slip into vishaya and thereby sambhavitam papam the jnani does not have anything to do with deha indriya but still deha indriya will do what they are used to doing due to habit it's a habitual tendency it's the very nature of the indriya to move outwards janmatah but If the jnani before the jnanotpatti has done enough sadhanas, then the dehendriya are in control and they will have become quiescent due to sadhana. So shamadamadi sampatti being enough to a great extent, dehendriya will keep on doing what the sadhaka was doing the uttama sadhaka was doing before jnana utpatti so they will not be moving out however if shamadamadi has been insufficient to the extent of their being completely at rest the indriyas and deha being completely at rest what will happen is that the earlier samskaras are also going to come into play they are also going to push the indriyas out because there is a taste for vishaya and if it turns out to convert itself into prarabdha then vasana will manifest and then draw the deha and indriya outward when that happens then sambhavitam papam uttaragam there is a possibility Sambhavitam is na asambhavaiti. Sambhavitam means it is not impossible, it is a possibility. Even for jnani, dehendriya may end up doing something which is considered as papa, although the jnani does not associate. Therefore, there is ashlesha, but there is papa, karma wise there is papa. Where will the phala go? The phala should go to the jiva who has abhimana in that karma but the brahmajnani knows that he is not indriya he is not connected to indriyas at all therefore whatever is getting done through indriyas and deha he has no abhimana there therefore there is no claimant there is no one who will claim the karma as one's own and therefore will be forced to do bhoga there is no such thing at all therefore there is no result from that papa to this jnani especially then it is said that you know as arthavada also that those who do ninda of the jnani to them this agami and sanchita ityadi this papa will go to jnanat purvam iha janmani janmantareva sanchitam papam purvagam whereas purvaga the earlier papa is what the papa done by the sadhaka or a non-sadhaka in the earlier janma in this janma or in earlier janmas whatever was done that sanchita papa is purva agha purva papa tayoho ashlesha vinasho bhavata eva so ashlesha with meaning disconnect with the uttara papa एंड विनाश ऑफ द पूर्व पाप भवत एव. डेफिनेटली दीज टेक प्लेस, अश्लेष एंड विनाश. कुतः, ड्यू टू वॉट रीजन? तद व्यपदेशात, बिकॉज देर इज सच टीचिंग इन दि श्रुति. तद यथा पुष्कर पलाश आपो न श्लिष्यंत एवं 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 विधि पापम कर्म न श्लिष्यते. सो छांदोग्य श्रुति इज देर. तद यथा पुष्कर पलाश आप न श्लिष्यंत. जस्ट लाइक द पलाश लीफ लीफ पुष्कर पलाश लीफ the lotus leaf is a good example. So the it is not touched by water. Although the water is on top of the leaf, still they are separate droplets. And if the leaf is just bent, the water falls off, the leaf will still be dry. It won't be wet at all, unlike other leaves. Therefore, this jnani is like that. Evam, evam vidhi. Unto this evam with, ब्रह्मवित पापम कर्म न श्लिष्यते. इट डज नॉट टेंट द कर्म. पाप कर्म डज नॉट टेंट द ज्ञानी. इट डज नॉट अफेक्ट द ज्ञानी. इट डज नॉट टच द ज्ञानी. इति तद्यथेशिका तूलम अग्नौ प्रोतम प्रदुयेत एवं प्रयु प्रदुयेत एवं हास्य सर्वे पापमान प्रदुयन्ते इति श्रुतिभ्याम. So two Shrutis have been quoted. The second Shruti is also Chandogya Shruti. First was from the fourth chapter. The second is from the fifth chapter, where it is said that Tadyatha Ishika Tulam Agnau Protam Praduyeta. Just like the Ishika Tulam, the Ishika Tula. Ishika is the blade of grass. And the it has a sharp edge. What part is used in the yaga ityadi in dharma karya is a soft part there within the. So you have to carefully separate it. In Mundaka we have seen this, as to one has to be careful to separate the sukshma amsha of the blade of grass ishika. So that is this Tula, Ishika, Tula, the Sukshma Tula, when it is Akshipta, Kshipta in Agni, Agno Protam. So when it is thrown into the Agni, in the Yaga, then Praduyeta, Sampurnam Nashyati Ityartha, it will completely vanish, because it's very Sukshma, it's very thin, and if it is thrown in a well burning agni, unlike other pieces of wood, this will just vanish. You will see, you know, and you can see at the end also, end of the yaga, when the raksha is made, that time the darbha which is put there, it is burnt, it gets burnt completely and it becomes raksha. So similarly, this tula is even sukshma. When you put in the agni, it is completely burnt. Similar is the karma. एवं हास्य एवं ह इंडीड अस्य सर्वे पापमान अस्य ज्ञानिनः ब्रह्मविदः सर्वे पापमान पापमान इज पाप इट्सेल्फ सो ऑल पाप प्रदुयन्ते दे आर आल्सो बर्न्ड दे आल्सो अंडरगो नाश इति श्रुतिभ्याम तयोः उत्तर पूर्व आघाश्लेष विनाशयोः ब्रह्मविधि व्यपदेशात् सो तद व्यपदेशात् मींस तयोः व्यपदेशात् तयोः कयोः उत्तर एंड पूर्व अघा And what about them? Ashlesha and Vinasha. Ashlesha and Vinasha has been discussed in the Shruti. It has taught in the Shruti as a phala. It's a phala Shruti. Evam kshiyante chasya karmani tasmin drishte paravare. You've seen in Mundaka. Evam kshiyante asya jnanina brahmavida karmani kshiyante. Plural has been used. Although plural has been used, these are restricted to sanchita and Sanchita and Agami, not Prarabdha. This will come up in the Brahma Sutra itself. Tasmin Drishte Paraya, Tasmin Paramatmani Drishte, Para and Avara. Para and Avara, Paramatma in Para and Avara form, when it is known as to Avara is Mithya. I am not different from Paramatma. So Tasmin Drishte Sati अस्य ज्ञानिनः ब्रह्म द्रष्टा ब्रह्म द्रष्टुः कर्माणि क्षीयन्ते. दे ऑल गेट एग्जॉस्टेड कंप्लीटली अंडरगो नाश इत्यादि श्रुत्या निर्गुण ब्रह्म विद्यपि उत्तर पूर्वाघाश्लेष विनाशयोः व्यपदेशाद् इत्यर्थः. सो फॉर निर्गुण ब्रह्म विथ ऑल्सो इवन फॉर उपासक निर्गुण ब्रह्म उपासक एट सम प्लेसेस यू विल सी सच फलश्रुति. वी हैव सीन दैट earlier as well. So nirguna brahma vidhi api, with respect to nirguna brahma with also uttara purva aga ashlesha vinasha takes place, and it has been taught vyapadeshat due to such teaching in the shruti ityartha smrutisu smrutistu ajna vishaya iti bhava. What is the smruti? Then ask the purvapakshi, nabuktam shiyate karma kalpakoti shatair api. What about that smruti? Ask the purvapakshi. Siddhanti answers as to that is, that smriti is ajna vishaya. As long as jnana hasn't taken place for the large populace, it is applicable that no matter what your karma, even after a long time, it is not going to get exhausted. You have to undergo bhoga. Someday you will have to face the tune. Therefore, the smriti warns a person to do more and more punya dharma karya. If one thinks that it was so long back, you know, among friends, if there is a fight, or even, you know, among relatives, friends, there is a fight, and then many years later you come across each other and you don't even remember really. You say, oh, you know, somebody brings up the topic, you say, oh, it was long back, you know. But karma is not like that. Whatever papa karma is there, however long it is, it will be waiting to give results. It will fructify at the right moment. Suddenly, when nobody is expecting, because we don't know what is our papa, we don't know what is our purva sanchita. So to that effect, there is another statement: sanchitam karma tu eka eva swasampattihi. What is swasampatti? Wife may go away, parents are going to go away, children will not stay, friends and relatives won't stay, money, all the sampattis will go away. Finally, you have to give up. It is going to go away. How much ever you try to hold on, it will go away. But sanchita karma tu ekaiva sampatti. The sanchita karma is the only sampatti. Yana nashyati, which will never undergo nasha. Dhana will deplete, health will go away. So health and wealth, everything will go away, but sanchita karma will stay. It will not increase if you don't add to it, but we are adding to it, so it will increase. Everything that we are doing is going to give agami, and that agami will go and join the sanchita after the drop of this body. Therefore, sanchita karma will keep on increasing. That is the only sampatti, swasampatti, yana nashyati. Na kopi chorayati, and anything and everything else can be stolen. You know, when kids are playing, oh, he is my friend. Even grown-ups, oh, he was my friend, he is no longer so, because now he has become closer to another friend and they keep me aside. So no friend may remain, no sampatti may remain, but sanchita will remain. This is ajnana vishaya iti bhava. It is only ajna vishaya, not ajnana, ajna vishaya. Na janati iti ajna, na ajna iti ajna, janati iti jna, then na jna iti ajna, nan chat purusha. So ajna vishaya iti bhavaha. What is the samasa there? Ajna vishaya smritihi, strilinga, so it's a bahuri. Ajna vishayo yasya, yasyaha smritehe, sa smritihi ajna vishaya, strilinga. Vishaya is pullinga. So ajnyaha vishayaha yasyaha smritehe sa smritihi ajnya vishaya smritihi iti bhavaha. The adhikarana is over. The itara samshlesha adhikarana comes up with the introduction as to purvam brahmavida papasya ashlesha vinasha uktau. फॉर अ ब्रह्मविद पाप पूर्व पाप हैज विनाश एंड उत्तर पाप देर इज नो संबंध देर फॉर अश्लेष दिस वॉज एस्टैब्लिश्ड अर्लियर इन द अर्लियर अधिकरण न तथा पुण्यस्यापि तौ भवतः पुण्य whether it is uttara or purva will not undergo nasha there is no ashlesha with punya meaning there is no lack of sambandha with punya which is going to be done by jnani says the purva pakshi tasya shrautatvena why tasya shrautatvena because it is seen in the shruti what is the shruti shrauta brahma jnanena avirodad iti pratyudharana sangatya idamah shrautatvena shrauta brahma jnanena avirodad since there is shruti as to punya being there for jnani therefore shrauta brahma jnanena the same shrauta brahma jnana the punya does not get exhausted or there is no sambandha with there is no lack of sambandha with punya this is what the shruti is saying therefore it is shrauta jnana we know this from shruti therefore it is shrauta says the Purva Pakshi. And what is the second Shrauta? Brahma Jnana is also Shrauta because it is Shruti Prapta. Brahma Jnana is also Shruti Prapta. What is Shruti Prapta cannot have Virodha with another thing that is Shruti Prapta. So Shrauta cannot have Virodha with Shrauta itself. Therefore, he says Shrauta Brahma Jnanena Avirodhat. Shrautasya Shrautatvena Shrauta Brahma Jnanena Avirodhat. Iti Pratyudharana Sangatya Dama. Thereby, Purva Pakshi brings the brings a counter example pratyudharana sangati. So what is he saying? There is no statement like that as to punya is there for brahmajnani. What is the statement he is making is that punyasya shrautatvena. That is how we have to understand. So small correction there. He is not claiming that there is punya for a brahma with. He is saying punya itself is shrauta. Punyasya shrautatvena brahmajnanasya api shrautatvat tayoho shrautayoho virodha nasti iti akshepa. That is the akshepa. Both are shrauta. Punya is also shrauta. Brahmajnana is also shrauta. Then how can there be opposition between the two? This is what the Purva Pakshi is claiming, and thereby Bhagavan Sutrakara answers itarasyapyevam asamshleshah pate tu itarasyapyevam asamshleshah pate tu. So itarasya kasya itarasya punyasya papa itarasya agha itarasya agha has been dealt with. So itarasya means अघ इतरस्य पुण्यस्य पुण्यस्य इतरस्य अपि एवं असंश्लेषः पाते तु पाते देह पाते शरीर पाते तु. सो तु इज इन कॉन्ट्रास्ट. सो व्हाट इज बीइंग सेड इतरस्य पुण्यस्य अपि एवं एवं मीन्स असंश्लेषः एंड सिंस एवं इज सेड वी कैन ब्रिंग इन विनाशश्च. सो द पूर्व पाप the way there is vinasha similarly purva punya also has vinasha for the jnani whereas evam says for the punya also which punya the uttara punya agami punya also there is asamshleshah there is no connection no sambandha for the jnani and to what patit sharira patetu videya mukti so itarasya api evam asamshleshah vinashasch पुण्यस्य उत्तर पूर्व पुण्यस्य अपि असंश्लेष विनाशौ. दिस इज व्हाट द मीनिंग वुड बी फॉर द ज्ञानी ब्रह्मविदः ज्ञानिनः एंड देयर बाय व्हाट तस्मात् जीवन मुक्ति देन शरीर पाते तु विदेह मुक्ति व्हेन द शरीर ड्रॉप्स ऑफ देन देयर इज विदेह मुक्ति फलमत्र पूर्ववत. सो इट इज इन कंटिन्यूएशन विद द इट हैज सिमिलर पूर्व पक्ष एक्सेप्ट For papa, now punya is the vishaya. Everything else is same. Therefore, phalam atra purvavata. Punyasya api ashlesha vinashau bhavataha. Uta na iti sandehe. Ne na iti purvapaksha. Whether punya also will have no connection with the jnani and earlier punya will get burnt or not. when such doubt comes up, Pura Pakshi says no. Siddhantastu akartratma bodha samarthyat itarasyapi punyasya uttarasya purvasya cha evam aghavad ashlesho vinashascha bhavataha. Siddhanti says that since the jnana of the Brahma jnani is what? Akartra atma jnana, atma bodha. He knows that he is not the karta. Does he know that he is not the karta on this day onwards? No. He knows that he has never been a karta. Just like the Rajju was always a Rajju, even when it was seen as Sarpa, that time also it was Rajju only. The rope had never become a snake. Nobody who understands the rope as rope, after having seen it as snake, thinks that, oh, there was snake, but when someone else pointed a light out and showed or told me that it is a rope, then the snake went away. Nobody claims that. Everyone says that if you ask, was there a snake? No, there was never a snake. Did you see a snake? Yes. Was it a Brahma? Yes, it was a Brahma. So in reality, there was never a snake. It was not there before you saw the snake. It was not there during seeing the snake. And it is definitely not there now. And it won't be there in the future. So in all kalas, there is a Trikala Nisheda. So Trikala Nisheda Pratiyogittvam Brahmasya. So this Kartrutvam is also Trikala Badhita. So he knows that I am Akarta, I will be Akarta, and I was Akarta. Therefore, Akartra Atma, my Swarupa is Brahma, Atma is always Akarta, has never been Karta, there can never be any Punya or Papa association henceforth, and there was never any association with Punya or Papa, because I am Akarta. Only a Karta can get Phala, and I am right now Akarta. I was Akarta, I will be Akarta. Therefore, Akartra Atma Bodha Samartya, due to the strength of that knowledge itself, itarasyapi punyasyapi. Just like Papa, Papa and Punya are not different from each other. In fact, Punya is also like Papa, only for the sadhaka, advanced sadhaka, for the jnana ichchu, jinyasu. Uttarasya purvasya cha evam aghavad. Evam means aghavad, like Papa. Itara says Punya, which Punya? Uttara as well as Purva. Earlier as well as later as well as earlier. Agami as well as Sanchita. Punya evam aghavad ashlesha vinashascha bhavata. Uttara Punya has no association with the jnani, and earlier Punya undergoes vinasha. Ube hi vaishayete tarati ityadi shruti bhi tadvyapadeshat. Tadvyapadeshat anurti is there in this sutra. So ityadi shruti bhi. Shruti is like ube hi vaisha ete tarati. Ube. Ube ete ube ha eva esha jnani brahma jnani tarati. So Brihat Mantra is there in the fourth chapter, which says that this jnani crosses over both Punya and Papa. Due to such Shruti's teaching being there, therefore it is established that there is no difference between Punya and Papa getting burnt completely or having no connection with the jnani. There is absolutely no difference. Itham Brahmavida Purusha Dhaureyasya Punya Papayo Bandha Hetoho Abhavad Dehapate Mukti Avashyam Bhavatyeva Iti Adhikarana Dvayasya Phalamuktam Bhavati. So the summary of both Adhikaranas, the earlier and this Adhikarana, earlier dealing with Papa and this dealing with this Adhikarana, current Adhikarana dealing with Punya, what is the conclusion? The summary is that Itham, in this manner, Brahmavida Purusha Dhaureyasya, the Purusha Durandara, this person who has achieved the Purushartha, therefore he is a great Purusha, he is this Brahma Jnani. For this Brahmavid Purusha Dhaura, Punya Papayo Bandhahetu, Punya and Papa both are Bandhahetu, not only Papa, Punya will also be Bandhahetu, because it will bind by giving higher lokas. Therefore, Punya and Papa both are Bandhahetu, and Tayoho Abhavat, because Punya and Papa are no longer there for the Jnani, देयरफॉर देहपाते मुक्ति ही, जीवन मुक्ति ही वो इज बिफोर दी देहपाता एंड आफ्टर देहपाता मुक्ति इज विदेह मुक्ति अवश्यम भवति एव. डेफिनेटली देयर विल बी मुक्ति, द शरीर विल ऑल्सो डिजॉल्व इंटू द सूक्ष्म शरीर ऑल्सो, बिकॉज स्थूल शरीर एनी वे विल बी बर्न्ड फॉर अज्ञानी ऑल्सो. सो ज्ञानी शरीर सूक्ष्म शरीर विल ऑल्सो नॉट कंटिन्यू, अनलाइक द अज्ञानी सूक्ष्म शरीर विल ऑल्सो बी रिजॉल्व इंटू इट्स कॉम्पोनेंट्स एंड फाइनली इंटू ब्रह्म बेसिकली. सो भवति एव एंड देर वाय अवश्यम देर इज विधेय मुक्ति, देर इज नो पुनर्जन्म इति अधिकरणद्वयस्य फलमुक्तं भवति. दिस इज द idea behind the two adhikaranas, including this one and one that has gone by. Purvam jnanat karmakshay utsargata uktaha, introducing the anarabdha adhikaran. What about this anarabdha, prarabdha, sanchita and agami karmas get destroyed or there is no sambandha, so as good as destroyed for the jnani. From the jnani's perspective there is no sanchita at all, there is no agami at all. वॉट अबौट प्रारब्ध इतरस्य सॉरी अनारब्धस्य अनारब्ध अधिकरणम. सो पूर्वं ज्ञानात् कर्मक्षय उत्सर्गता उक्तः, कर्मक्षय इज एन उत्सर्ग, इट्स अ जनरल रूल, क्षीयन्ते चास्य कर्माणि जनरल रूल बट नॉट प्रारब्ध, दैट्स एन एक्सेप्शन. सो अपवाद इज देयर, एक्सेप्शन इज एन अपवाद, उत्सर्ग एंड अपवाद इज बीइंग शोन हियर एज टू कर्मक्षय उत्सर्ग, क्षीयन्ते चास्य कर्माणि देयर ऑल्दो plural has been used, they are only plural of Sanchita and plural of Agami. Not because there are minimum three has to be there, you include Prarabdha also, Sanchita, Agami and Prarabdha. That should not be done. Prarabdha is an apavada to this because it is like a short arrow. We have seen this example multiple times across many a work. So, tasya iha Prarabdha karma vyatirikta vishyatvena apavada kriyate. Tasya karmakshayasya. Karmakshaya is stated as utsarga, general rule, but there is an apavada to it. How is that apavada? Prarabdha karma vyatirikta vishyatvena, because the karmakshaya that is discussed, karmani kshiyante asya, that is prarabdha karma vyatirikta vishaya, meaning it is, it has its subject matter, what is the vishaya, which karma is the vishaya there, prarabdha karma vyatirikta, other than prarabdha karma. So sanchita and agami are the vishaya in the mantra where kshiyante chasya karmani has been mentioned or other such mantras. Apavada kriyate, therefore apavada kriyate, there is a except there is an exception shown here, thereby iti utsarga apavada sangatya idama, there is an utsarga and apavada sangati between the these two adhikaranas, and thereby anarabdha is prarabdha, anarabdha, arabdha is that which has begun. Anarabdha is that which has not begun. So prarabdha is prakarshena arabdha, that which has begun. So anarabdha, anarabdhadikaranam shows that the earlier two which are have not begun fructifying. Why? Because sanchita is carved out and prarabdha is established. Sanchita, from sanchita prarabdha is carved out, which is the hetu for this janma. And the they have to continue even after jnanotpatti. So it is arabdha, prakarshena arabdha, prarabdha, arabdha, prarabdha have same meaning. But what has not begun is sanchita, because after carving out sanchita remains, a whole lot remains, and agami is freshly produced. Out of that there is rarely any karma which will immediately give results. Drushta phala may be there, adrushta it will rarely give. But assuming that it gives some as well, so that will also become arabdha. But that which is not arabdha is anarabdha agami. So agami and sanchita are anarabdha. So Bhagavan Sutrakara says anarabdha karye evatu purve tadavadehe, anarabdha karye evatu purve tadavadehe. So purve, there is no padachheda, it is already in with padachheda. Purve, purve are what? Anarabdha karye. It is dvivachana. Anarabdha karye purve. In the earlier adhikarana, what has been mentioned is anarabdha karye. Eva. एवतु नश्यतः द नाशा इज ऑफ ओनली द संचिता एंड आगामी विच आर अनारब्ध कार्य. अनारब्ध कार्य मीन्स अनारब्धम कार्यम ययोः ते अनारब्ध कार्य ययोः संचित आगामी कर्म कर्मणोः. सो दोज विच आर अनारब्ध कार्य द संचित एंड आगामी कर्मस विच हैव नॉट स्टार्टेड गिविंग कार्य रिजल्ट दे आर अनारब्ध कार्य पुण्य पापे. यू कैन से पुण्य पापे, यू कैन से आगामी एंड संचित पुण्य पाप ऑल्सो. सो पुण्य पापे कैन ऑल्सो बी सीन, संचित एंड आगामी ऑल्सो कैन बी सीन. एवतु पूर्वे तदवदे, वाई सो हेतु इज तदवदे हे तदवदे अवधि विल बी शोन इन द सेम नो इन द सेम सेट ऑफ उपनिषद मंत्रास वेर कर्मनाश इज मेंशन्ड देयर इटसेल्फ विदेह मुक्ति फला इज ऑल्सो गिवन मीनिंग प्रारब्ध कंटिन्यूज. अदरवाइज वॉट विल हैपन इज दैट इफ द Prarabdha also goes away, then jnani's sharira will drop off immediately. Prarabdha going means there is no sharira possible. There is no bhoga due. Sharira is only bhogayatanam. It is for bhoga. So sharira will drop off. If there is a sharira pata immediately after jnana, then there is no jnani who lives after jnana. If no jnani lives after jnana, only ajnan is live. If only ajnan is live, then there is an ajnani sampradaya. There is no jnani sampradaya. That would be the erroneous conclusion, which would mean that an ajnani is teaching ajnani and the entire sampradaya is full of ajnanis. If an ajnani teaches, how will anyone get jnana? Therefore, since jnanis are there, by arthapatti also you have to understand that jnanis have been teaching in the sampradaya. It's a jnani sampradaya, and therefore after jnana sharira pata cannot be there. Sharira should be there. Not that everyone will be teaching, but every jnani has to teach or will be teaching, but those who are teaching are jnanis, and that sampradaya is continuing. Therefore, we are getting jnana even now, and that shows that there is no prarabdha nasha after jnanotpatti. And even if you tell someone, you know, a mumukshu, that oh, you get jnana, you will die immediately. There are many a mumukshu who will say that oh, I don't want jnana in that case. I have a lot to do. Mumuksha is there, but then at some point of time I would like to have jnana. If my body is going to drop off, I would like to live life. Many a mumukshu will say that. Anyway, that's an aside, but the fact is that jnana sampradaya is there, jnani sampradaya is there, prarabdha continues, and for that what is the pramana? Tadavadehe. There is a limit shown as to how long will the prarabdha continue. Deha continues so long as prarabdha is there. How long will deha continue? Meaning, how long will prarabdha continue? Tasya tavadeva chiram yavanna vimokshe ata sampatse iti tadavadehe. So the avadhi is in the Chandogya mantra as to as long as prarabdha is there, that alone is the limit. After that, videha mukti. So there is no punarjanma. This janma, you undergo bhoga of what is there in prarabdha. There is nothing else to undergo. There is nothing else to do later. There is nothing else to suffer or enjoy later in terms of vishayas, because there will be no deha prapti after this. So you just live this prarabdha. Prarabdhaya samarpitam swapu, says Bhagavan Bhagavat Padacharya Shankaracharya in Manisha Panchakam. So elsewhere. So prarabdhaya samarpitam swapu. Jnani gives everything up, in the sense that initially, before jnanotpatti, when he took sannyasa, he gave up everything, sarvakarma sannyasa. But after jnanotpatti, where for jnana he had taken sannyasa, and after sannyasa, what does he give up? He gives up all efforts also, because prarabdhaya samarpitam swapu. He goes with the niyati. Whatever Ishvara is willing, that is getting done through my sharira. He has nothing else to do. Therefore, prarabdhaya samarpitam swapuhu. It continues. As long as sharira is there, rather as long as prarabdha is there, sharira will be there. And after that, there is no punarjanma. So tadavade, there is a limitation drawn for videha mukti also. So if videha mukti is considered as mukhya mukti, then sharira continues as long as prarabdha is there, and then there is videha mukti. Atra purvapakshe jivan mukti asiddhihi. Purvapakshi says there is nothing called as jivan mukti. Siddhanti says videha mukti, if you consider it as main, as purvapaksha, still jivan mukti is there, because jnani, as soon as jnana is born, prarabdha alone remains, everything else is burnt, and that itself guarantees videha mukti also. Jnanotpatti guarantees videha mukti. Jivan mukti ananda may or may not be there, but jivan mukti is also there. There may be some effort needed for those who have had sadhana lacking prior to jnana. They may need effort to get this jivan mukti, which is ananda rupa. Ananda abhivyakti is not there because prarabdha may be very strong, creating obstacles in nishtha. The bodily pain, emotional pain, all of this may drag the jnani. But emotional pain is not an issue because mithyatva nishchaya is there. Emotionally, whatever comes up, all that is mithya. But sharira, the sthula sharira pain, even if mithyatva nishchaya is there, it is not easy because pain drags the person complete. So such prarabdha may be there where one is entangled, or one is dragged back into society, or one is tied to something which one does not want to do. But since the jnani has given unto prarabdha, he has to undergo suffering. The sharira undergoes suffering, the mind undergoes suffering. Jnani may find it difficult to disconnect at times. Viparita bhavana may come up. For that, Bhagavan Vidyaranacharya in Jivan Mukti Viveka says that Jnana Rakshana, Punah Punah Shravanam Kurya, and also practice of Samadhi Ityadi is mentioned. All the Shamadamadhi Sadhana should be continued, and one should try to wean oneself away from these Prarabdha bindings if one wants to, if the Prarabdha is turning out to be an obstacle. And thereby Jivan Mukti Ananda can be attained, Vasanakshaya can be attained, Manonasha can be attained. So Siddhante Tat Siddhir, meaning Jivan Mukti Siddhi Iti Phalabheda, Atra Anarabdha Karmavat Arabdhe Punya Pape, Arabdhe Punya Pape, the Punya and Papa which have begun, like those which have not begun, Jnanat Nashyata Utana Iti Vishaye, are the Punya and Papa which have not started giving results. Those which have not started giving results, they are destroyed or there is no connection. So we'll just say that they are gone. So just like the Anarabdha Karma, just like those which have not started giving their fruits, results, those Punya Papa are destroyed, they are gone. Similarly, are the Punya and Papa which have begun to give results, are they also to undergo Nasha for the Jnani? Do they undergo Nasha? Utana iti vishe. Do they or don't they? When this doubt comes up, when such a doubt comes up, Kshiyante chasya karmani iti avisheshena sharavanat nashyata iti purva paksha. So Siddhanti is countered by giving the same Kshiyante chasya karmani quoted by Siddhanti. Purva Pakshi says that there is no Vishesha there. Asya Karmani has been mentioned. Which karma has not been mentioned? There is no Vishesha. So, Avisheshena Shravanath. Since the Mundaka Shruti says that gives an unqualified karma destruction, therefore, all karmas including Prarabdha will undergo Nasha. Arabdha also like Anarabdha. Iti Purva Siddhantastu. Iti Purva Pakshi. And if that happens, what will happen? Videha Mukti. There won't be any Jivan Mukti in that case. Purva Pakshi says, let there be mukti, but let there be videha mukti, let the body drop off. So as long as body is there is no jnana. Why? Shiyante chasya jnanina karmani. So as long as body is there, nobody in the body is mukta. Everyone is mukta only after drop of body. So as soon as jnana takes place, body is going to go. Therefore, if the person is alive, he is not a jnani. This is the Purva Paksha. Siddhantastu arabdhe punya pape na nashyataha. The punya papa which have begun to give results, they are not going to be destroyed. Why? Pravrutta phalatvat mukte shuvat. So pravrutta phalatvat, because their phala is pravrutta phalam, pravrutta phalam yayoho punya papayo te pravrutta phale. So those which have started giving results, pravrutta phala, their phala is being given right now. Right now, even during the jnana kala, jnanotpatti kala, the sharira being there, manasa being there, manas being there, the circumstances being there, the teacher being there, the co-students being there, a particular desha kala, all this is pravrutta phala of the same punya papa. The bodily pain, emotional pain, or the elation, samadhi, whatever it is, all that is what is, because at that moment such mix of karma is ripe for the body mind sense complex of the sadhaka who is now becoming a jnani even at the jnanotpatti kala. So pravrutta phala are these punya papa mukteshuvat, like a short arrow. I have a power outage, so internet outage also. I'll try to fix the battery. So we'll stop the paata here. I'm saying this only for the recording purpose, because I've been dropped out of the class due to internet failure. Amnayante samsiddham adi madhyanta varjitam ananda ghanam apurnam atma jyotir upasmahe. Namaste, dhanyavada.